Hey everyone, today we're going to be showing you how to change the default search engine for the address bar in Microsoft Edge. It's really easy to do, so let's check it out. Hey everyone, welcome to Northern Viking Every Day. If you are new here, my name is Ken, and we're bringing you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we are going to be showing you how to change the default search engine in the address bar with Microsoft Edge. Now, you might want this to be Google, maybe you want DuckDuckGo, Yahoo, or Bing. It's really easy to change, so you can just type your search in at the top in the address bar. So let's jump on over to my desktop on my Windows 10 computer and show you how this is done. All right, so here we are on my PC. Let's go ahead and open up Microsoft Edge. And what we're gonna be showing you today is how to change the default search engine if you do a search here at the top in the address bar. Now, of course, you can go directly to a website by typing in the www and the website, but you can also do searches in this area up top. So if I type in roller coasters up here, it is gonna do a search for roller coasters. Now, this search engine is currently set to Bing for myself in Edge. Now, we can change this to whatever search engine we like. If we want Google, if we want DuckDuckGo or Yahoo, those are all options here. We'll also show you how to do a custom search engine if there's a different one that you use that's not on their list. Now, let's go ahead and show you how to change that right now. So again, it's currently set to Bing. And in order to change that, we want to go ahead and left click on the three dots here in the top right hand corner. So if we left click on that, it's going to bring up a menu for you here. And we're looking for the option near the bottom that says settings. So if we left click on settings, it's going to bring up the settings for Microsoft Edge. Now there's a whole bunch of different options here on the left hand side. And we're looking for the second one down, privacy and services. When you click on privacy and services, you can go ahead and scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you're gonna see an option that says address bar. Now, if we click on address bar, this is where you're gonna be able to change these options. So first off, it says search engine used in the address bar, and currently it's set to Bing as the default, but it gives you options for Yahoo, Google, and DuckDuckGo. So let's go ahead and select Google, and it's gonna change that default search engine in the address bar to Google. And the other thing I wanted to show you here is manage search engines. This is where you would use or put in if you want to use a custom search engine that is not on that list. So we could go ahead and left click on manage search engines and add a different search engine. So if we click add here, we can do that and we can type in the URL of the search engine right here and just hit add, and it is going to let you use that one at the top. Now, from there, let's go ahead and shut this down and do another search for roller coasters. And you can see that now my search that I typed in the address bar is being done by Google rather than Bing. And it's that easy to change that default search engine for your address bar in Microsoft Edge. So I hope this video on changing the default search engine in your address bar to Microsoft Edge did help you out. If it did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. Also, if you're interested in learning how to change Microsoft Edge to your default browser in Windows 10, I've got a link to that video below in the description. Make sure to connect with me on social media. You'll find all those links below as well. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, take care.